that?
This is my voter registration stub. I've had this in my wallet since I was 18 and registered as a Republican.
What are you doing?
You are right. Now, if I don't believe in what the party stands for in this moment, I shouldn't be a part of it. However, yeah, it doesn't mean I'm turning into a liberal. But seriously, I'm open to listening. If you are.